Hey guys, welcome back. For this video tutorial, I'm going to start working on a sensor that is a compass, which is HMC5883. Now, to gain more knowledge, to have a better perspective regarding the sensor, let's go to controleverything.com and here search for this particular sensor, that is HMC5883. As you can see, it's a 3-axis digital compass and these are some of its more precise features. Now you can also purchase the sensor from here, from this website. In this video, I will be interfacing the digital compass HMC5883 with an Arduino Nano and we'll be requiring an Arduino code. So resource tab, we click on Arduino code sample and we can download the code as a file, just like here, from here. Now you can also have the code from github.com and the repository is Control Everything Community. Now what we gonna do is to collect some hardware and make some connections for the video. Let's have it. In the hardware connections part, first of all the requirement is of our Arduino Nano, which you can see on my screen, and here comes an I2C shield. It's available on the website controleverything.com, and the real issue and the real reason we are using this is to make connections with other I2C devices, and that connection a lot easier to make it lot easier. That's why we are using this I2C shield. Now gently place the Arduino Nano over the I2C shield and make a connection. The next part is to bring our sensor, that is a digital compass HMC5883, and here comes a connecting cable. Now make the connection among the cable and the sensor and make sure that the brown wire of the cable should be connected to the ground terminal of the sensor, and similarly for the I2C sheet. Now the last part is to power up the Arduino Nano, and for that we require a mini USB cable just like this and gently insert it over the power jack. So we are done with the connections part. Now let's have a look over the code so that we can interface the sensor with that, with the Arduino Nano. Let's have it. In the interfacing part, first of all we have to find the Arduino code, and for that we have to log in to github.com, and here we have to search for the official repository, that is Control Everything Community, which you can see on my screen, and there you go. And here we have to search for the sensor, that is HMC5883, and this is a 3-axis digital compass, and this is the Arduino code. But let's have a look over the instructions we need to follow first. It says that we have to download and install Arduino software IDE on our local machine, and this arduino.cc link will have all the relevant information regarding the installation steps. As you can see, you can download the Arduino software from here and you can use it or run it, the software, on Windows, Mac or Linux operating system. It depends on your use, your accessibility, and what do you need. Now let's go back. As you can see, all the relevant information is being provided on this very link. Now as you can see in the Arduino, it's a .in extension file. It's a code, and in the code, the first thing you notice is that we have included the header file, that is wire.h, and we have defined the address of the sensor, that is 0x1e. Now in the void setup function, we have initialized I2C communication as master along with serial communication, and baud rate is being set at 9600. Now we are sending the command to the sensor, and it's a writing part. We are selecting the configuration register, configure register A, and it's 0x00, and we are sending the command to set normal measurement configuration data output rate equal to 0.75 hertz, and that is 0x60. After that, the second command to write is to select mode register having address 0x02, and the command we are setting here is to continuous measurement, and it's 0x00. After sending the command, we want to get the data back from the sensor, and the void loop function, we are selecting the data register having address 0x03, as you can notice on my screen, and we are requesting and reading 6 bytes of magnetic data for 3 axes, 3 perpendicular axes to each other, x, y, and z. And after that, we have the conversion of the magnetic data for the 3 axes, which is according to the data sheet of HMC5883. At the very end of our code, we have the output data on the serial monitor to be displayed, which is the magnetic field in x, y, and z axis. It's the raw values you notice on the screen. Now, what do we need is to show the practicality of this code. Let's have a look over the working. Now, in the working environment, the first step is to copy this entire code of the Arduino, and now open up the Arduino so that we can here create a new file. Here, paste the entire code as you can notice, and here save the code and name it as HMC5883 for the reference, and then verify and compile the code. It's done now. Upload the code. While uploading the code, please note down, it might take a while. And it's done uploading. That good to see. And now open up the serial monitor so that we can have the output on the screen. As you can see, we have the raw values for magnetic field in X, Y and Z axis. As you can see, it's almost stable because there is no deflection or no change in the magnetic field. But when I bring a bar magnet near the sensor, you can see the values being changing constantly for the all three perpendicular axes X, Y and Z. It's continuously changing. As you can see now, the values maximum or negative, it's changing continuously when I'm moving the bar magnet in all the directions. Yeah, that's correct. Now this is how the sensor responds. Now what we want to see is the application benefit and the features regarding the compass, digital compass HMC-5883. The HMC-5883 is a surface mount multi-chip module designed for low field magnetic sensing with a digital interface for applications such as low cost compassing and magnetometry. The HMC-5883 includes our state-of-the-art high-resolution HMC-118X series magneto-resistive sensors plus an ASIC containing amplification, automatic degaussing, strap drivers, offset cancellation and a 12-bit ADC that enables 1 degree to 2 degree compass heading accuracy. Applications for HMC-5883 include mobile phones, notebooks, consumer electronics, auto navigation systems and personal navigation devices. The sensor, the digital compass HMC-5883, is available and can be purchased from the website, that is controleverything.com, and you can have the code from the resource tab, and after that you can have the code as a zip file from that. You can also have the code from GitHub repository and it's called Control Everything Community. Now I would just like to make it clear that in case any part, if you have any queries, you can reach us on controleverything.com and put your comments on the community page of this website. For blogs and articles, you can have a look over on instructables.com for us. And if you want to subscribe more video tutorials like this, go to our YouTube channel. Now, I hope you enjoyed this video and have a good one yourself. Thanks a lot for watching.